Hey guys, Game Boy Jake here. Welcome back to another entry in the Spider-Man PS4 Let's Play series. And today, everybody, we're going to continue where we left off. And that is... Sorry, just finishing up some dinner here. But we are going to go finish off the, investigation and stuff. Yes. Exciting.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure.
More secure. That's good. Alright, what's happening here? Oh my.
Police look like they could use some help.
Slam!
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
All right.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man! Huh?
Oh.
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse.
Oh.
Okay, sit tight.
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
There you go. There's your webs.
Fish in a barrel.
Sure, blam.
Goodbye! Here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort!
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
He's on the pole. That's good.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Watch your door.
No, you didn't say anything.
Ding ding ding! That should I get you to Dali? Haha, that's her! So not her!
Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light.
I'm just running past. I'm Spider-Man.
Nice and easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously?
Oh! Oh!
Not good.
Now what?
Enter your password.
Password. Now. Wah, 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 wah.
It's password 123.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Come here, boy.
Nap time.
Get on
Come here, boy. Perfect. Come here, boy.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Whoa!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator!
Woo!
Ow! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
Huh. Night.
Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop?
She's like, nope.
Yuri? That's fair.
Yes, silly spider.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Oh my, so much stuff to do.
All units, 1043, mass terrorists have seized a civilian bus. Need immediate response at Union Square.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
APC officer under fire. It's the demon.
Alright, let's help him.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we
can improve upon
them? People who lost an arm don't understand if we want it back. It comes from something better.
Okay,
no,
just showing off.
Our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking boss on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call him the bomb squad.
Oh, crap.
It's just some kid's science project.
I just died, so I'm sorry. I could not hear a word she said.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word! I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Requesting units. Civilians need help following a severe collision.
Alright, where is this box?
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Alrighty. Alright, let's just...
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move.
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. My web muffled it pretty well. Better hurry.
Shoot. There we go.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ! What did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
What the hell is that?
You'll have to go to the party to find out.
Is it like the original costume? For the villains and such? It looks like the ones from like the 60s cartoon. I mean, it honestly does. Let's get this backpack while we're here.
Better step in before they rack up a body count.
Let's climb up somewhere.
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
That's good. Anyways, guys, that'll be it for this part. If you guys enjoyed, then please leave a like and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!